Hey, yo, what's going on, man? It's your boy, that MF-er. We back. Another MF-ing video. Shouts out to MF-ing gang. What's going on? Yo, it's been a minute since I've, you know what I'm saying? Shit, man, I'm fucking doing my thing, you know what I mean? Trying to get the money up and get this business going, you know what I mean? I got a whole lot of shit popping off, and I can't mention it right now because I prayed on it, I manifested it, so I gotta wait till it manifests, and then I'll let you know what I'm doing. But I do have music. I didn't manifest my music. I should have manifested for my music. But I do have music that's gonna be ready to drop out very soon. So let's go ahead and jump into this video, see what's going on. A lot of my NF stuff has been blocked. I didn't do story yet. Yeah, I did clouds. A lot of my NF stuff is being blocked. So hopefully I'll be able to get this up. I was thinking, at least I can get it on Patreon if I can't get it up on YouTube, and nope. I don't know how to upload things on Patreon because Patreon just asks for a link. It doesn't ask for like an actual file to upload anything. It's weird. I don't know. I don't understand how it works. But let's go ahead and jump into this video. See what's going on. Catch these bars. I'm going to have to plead with UMG or whoever he's contract under and, you know, be like, hey, yo, just please let me post it, bro. Just let me. Let my fans hear what I gotta say about it. Shit. What the fuck? Alright, let's get it, man. First of all, I like the way this, the beat. I like the way, like, I like that nice build. It's building definitely into a story.
Woke up in a bad place. Should probably get up so I'm not late. Stared at my phone for the past 8 minutes at nothing. My head aches. Bottles empty by the lampshade. I'm out of Excedrin again, great. Too early to tell, but at this...
out of Excedrin. My wife takes Excedrin, which is calling me right now. That's pretty funny. Hold on. It is also a medicine that you can get addicted to, so be careful. Let me move this keyboard out the way, because I did tap that keyboard, and I didn't mean to.
Right. I'm thinking this might be a bad day. I walk out the bedroom, too early to aches. Bottles empty by the lampshade. I'm out of Excedrin again, great. Too early to tell, but at this rate, I'm thinking this might be a bad day. I walk out the bedroom, my roommates asleep on the couch with their two-faced boyfriend who lives here but don't pay a penny for rent, but he still stays. She says he's broke, I'm like, no way. Probably sells drugs, but she won't say.
Okay, so that's the roommate, and the roommate boyfriend is staying there even though he ain't paying bills or nothing.
Ugh. He still stays. Ugh. She says he's broke. I'm like, no way. Probably some drugs, but she won't say.
Yeah.
Told me he dabbles in real estate. I mean, I don't believe it, but okay. Pull out the driveway. Notice my gas tank's on E again. Well, of course it is, because I probably should stop at the gas station. So I take a right, pull up to the pump. While it's pumping, I look at my ashtray. Then remember, I need to get cigarettes. Anything to help my mind state. So I park and walk inside. Wait, I should...
Yo, this guy is making a whole story right now. And that's what I love when you write in music. Like, when I write music, it's what it takes me so long to freaking write music, because I'm actually writing a video, like a whole script for the video. I'm trying to picture how it's going to go from point A to when the video is done. You know, crazy that NF can do this. Like, just so, it seems so easy. It's probably not. I don't know. I'm just assuming, you know?
He gets cigarettes.
Cigarettes.
Anything to help my mind state. Yeah. So I park and walk inside. Wait, I should probably get something to drink and eat, I guess. So I finally grab a couple bags of chips. Where's the candy aisle? Oh, yeah, here it is. Yeah, which one should I get? Yeah. Should I grab the Starburst?
Those are my areas, bro. Chips and candy.
Fact. Change it up and maybe grab the Twix. Grab the Starburst, and I started walking as I passed the garbage and I reach a fridge. I hear someone yelling at the front of the store. Probably just a homeless guy getting bored. Probably just a customer whose car didn't work and now he wants to start a war. Man, I can't afford to keep buying energy drinks every day. I shut the door, then turn around, and as I'm heading towards the counter with my drink, I hear, hey, open up the drawer! crouching on the floor, peek around the aisle, gun is on the floor, head of the man that's behind the counter, now my heart is pounding and I'm praying to the Lord. I don't die today, I can't die today, I got things to do, trying not to shake, plotting my escape, where's my cell phone at, left it in my car, icing on the cake, I start crawling, I can hear him yelling, I want every penny, I want every dime, yeah, once you finish with the cash, open up the bag, throw some cigarettes inside, yeah.
Boy, NF got them real life bars. You know what I'm saying? It wasn't nothing fancy there. It was just the way he put it all together and just made it mash with the story, bro. Nothing fancy. Nothing too much. You know what I'm saying? Just enough to make you just, oh, yeah. Put the cigarettes inside. Yeah. You know what
I mean? Every dime. Yeah. Once you finish with the cash, open up the bag, throw some cigarettes inside. Yeah. Which ones do you want? Which ones do you want? I'm not picky, give me any kind. Give me all of them. Yeah, just toss them in. Keep it moving, no, I'm running low on timing. I'd advise you to move a little quicker. Trust me, I don't wanna have to pull the trigger. I've done it before, it's not a pretty picture. What, you don't believe me? I'm just playing with you. Well, no, I'm not. No, I'm not. Just do what I say, cause if you even think of trying to pull a fast one on me, promise you'll be sorry. Oh, my driver's calling, I can't miss my pickup. That's when I did something stupid and my jacket knocked over a can of soup, and then it got quiet. Did he hear me moving? Shh, hold my breath, he must have heard me do it, huh? I'm assuming the noise must have made him turn his head enough to let the guy that was at gunpoint grab his own gun. Now they both got weapons. Maybe I should help him sneak up slow and deck him. Time to go, no.
It's time to chill. That's what it's time to duck on the ground and stay there until whatever. I don't know. Matter of fact, keep your eye on the situation, I guess. I don't know what I would do. I'd be panicking like a motherfucker.
Go,
right now.
It's gonna be
shit.
A bloody miracle. Yeah. No, I never got it. If I had any blessings coming in my future, could you send them to my present? Peek around the edge and I start running at him. He don't
what
see me
doing?
Coming. Does he step in closer? Grab his neck and hold him, squeezing on his throat. I'm trying to choke him, then his elbow hits my nose.
No, what'd I do? I paused it. God damn it.
And does he step in closer? Grab his neck and hold him, squeezing on his throat. I'm trying to choke him, then his elbow hits my nose. Think he broke it, I think he broke it, my blood is leaking all over my clothes. I try not to let go, but my hands begin to slip and bullets start to fly. Can't see out my eyes. Cash is still alive. I can tell I'm trying to crawl away. Here comes another guy. He runs inside like, where's the money? Did you get the money? Where's the bag you brought? I don't know, I think it's still behind the counter. Probably by the cashier I just shot. Who's this on the floor? Who's this on the floor? I don't know. Well, did they call the cop? He runs up to me, then he grabs my shoulder as he flips me over. Then my jaw drops, cause I thought his voice sounded real familiar. He's got a mask on, but the shirt he's wearing is the same one he had on this morning. Staring in my eyes, I know he knows, I know. Embarrassed, he stands up on me and says, sorry, Aaron, but I don't have a choice. He holds a barrel up to my...
He says, sorry, Aaron, is that what he said?
Mask on, but the shirt he's wearing is the same one he had on this morning. Staring in my eyes,
wow.
I know he knows, I know. Embarrassed, he stands up on me and says, sorry, Aaron, but...
Yep, wow, that's the boyfriend. That's crazy. That's what he do for a living. Ha! Wow, hold up. That's insane.
I don't have a choice. He holds a barrel up to my head. I scream, you can't be serious. He shakes his head and says, I'm sorry, then the gun.
Yep. You're dead, son. Oh! Who died? My man behind the register came back with his last life and shot both of them up. Aaron, you live to see another motherfucking day, thanks to my man Bob right here, who done saved your life. Good job, Bob. Goddamn.
Cashier yells to ask if I'm okay. He's dialing 911. I run over to him, grab his phone, and try to help him up.
911, what's your emergency?
It's been a robbery. The cashier was shot. He needs an ambulance. He looks kind of pale. I think he might have lost a lot of blood.
Okay, help is on the way. Has anybody else been injured?
Yeah, the robbers. There were two of them.
Can you tell me their condition? Are they still alive?
Well, I'm not really sure, but they don't look so good.
That boy rapping the whole goddamn... Just the...
I'm sure they're
bro,
dead.
Finish it, please.
Yeah, I think...
Hold up.
Sure, but they don't look so good.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure they're dead. Yeah, I think they're dead.
Alright, take a deep breath. Everything's gonna be okay. You're gonna be alright.
Yo. In her head, she thinking either this guy next to me is about to die, or I gotta go home and tell my roommate what just happened to her boyfriend. Or Like, there's so many different things to talk about, man. Jesus Christ. And a great story, real life story. Like, this could really happen. This probably, I'm pretty sure this happened to somebody, you know? We gotta do better, man. We gotta do better. You know? I can easily say we gotta stop doing crimes, but there's situations where people resort to do crimes, or sometimes crimes is just the easy way to get some money, and they're hoping to get an easy come up, an easy flip. You know, hitting the gas stations was like always the easiest thing to do. Like, go ahead, hit the gas station real quick, blah, 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 you know what I'm saying? Leave out. That was supposed to go easy, but this lady came by and made it tough. You know, she did her thing. Jeez. Jesus! Yo. Praying for everybody, man. That's all I can say after that. that's all I can say after that shit, bro. I'm praying for everybody. The people working at the gas stations, hopefully the burglars don't have to, you know, do the burglaries. I don't know, bro. God damn. The bystanders in there, I mean, she was brave, bro. She came chin pocket, you know what I'm saying? I'm saying, any blessings from my future, could you bring them to my present? That's a double right there, bro. Any blessings from my future, bring them to my present. Future, present, blessings, present. That's crazy, bro. That's crazy. Y'all let me know what y'all think in the comments, man. Hit that like button, subscribe, share all that stuff. Y'all made it this far, you are a GOAT, okay? At this point, you just listen to me rant, and I appreciate that. I gotta jump into the next video. I do have my plug coming by soon, so I'm gonna have to go ahead and get these things done. But, holla at your boy. Catch you on the next one.